Yeah, it's for everybody that watched my old video about the Taurus TCP and me having tons of problems with it. It was a early edition of the Taurus TCP. I bought it when it was pretty new out. But anyways, I was having tons of problems. It wouldn't eject rounds. They kept getting stuck. So I sent the pistol back to Taurus about 5 times to have it fixed. The one thing I can say is they were great about overnighting pistol and trying to fix it, but they never did fix it. The last time I sent it in, I just said, "Hey, please don't send me the same gun back because you obviously can't get the thing working. Just send me a new pistol." Taurus opted not to do that, so I had to take drastic measures to fix the gun. But luckily, I fixed it on my own, and so I'm gonna show everybody else out there how to take care of a problem if they have an early TCP and they're getting a lot of jams out of it. Right here, this is how I fix it, guys. I bought the TCP, I bought the LCP to replace my TCP. Far better gun. It's very accurate for how small it is. It shoots well. Really don't have any jams, misfires, nothing out of it. I haven't had the first one. I've had this gun about a year now. Shot the hell out of it. Put tons of rounds downrange. Thing just works beautifully. It's awesome to carry. I can't say enough about it. Ruger, they got it right the first time. So skip the Taurus TCP. Just go straight for the Ruger LCP and save yourself time and money. It's a much better weapon.